Hello friends, in this video you are going to learn how to insert lambda symbol in MS Word. There are two methods of inserting lambda symbol. First one is with the help of shortcut key. And shortcut key for typing lambda symbol is Alt plus 955. But make sure that you will have to type the numbers from your numeric portion of the keyboard, not from the alphanumeric portion where numbers and letters are combined. You will have to type from the numeric portion, which is a separate portion in the keyboard. The second method is you can click insert, then symbols, and then more symbols. And from this option, you will have to search for Greek and Coptic. Select Greek and Coptic and then scroll one or two times and you will find Lambda. And here you can see Lambda is here. I will click insert and it will be inserted. So, this is how you can insert lambda symbol in MS Word. If this video is helpful for you, please subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon.